Me too,
back
model
in
right
your
here.
Black bag?
Yep.
What? My hair got a tape? Hold it, excuse me, I need to.
No, don't worry, we're used to bugs. Just ask Julie how many bugs she had.
Okay.
Easy for
you. Yeah. Wait, no, my hands are weak!
Oh my god, that's so cool. I just
smiled. Oh, perfect.
Down a girl. It was an
experience.
I guess you're not wearing your dress right now.
I'm
supposed to say you can't see.
Okay.
You're allowed to touch. Don't cry.
The makeup. Thank you.
It's our natural pose.
You want your circulation cut off.
Oh, you look like a princess.
Thank you.
Let me hug you.
Watch it, Jenny.
Thank you.
I'm just wondering.
Maybe go down like
Grandma and Grandpa. Yeah.
56. It's
look at me for
it started off as not funny.
Yeah, I love her.
Never
know
what this is going to get.
No. This is natural.
Yeah, I've got that. Now look at each other and smile.
No, that was all.
I'm sorry.
I know.
That's the
beautiful. Next up. Beautiful. Okay, and boys, just cluster around.
Check it out. Bling bling.
I'm just gonna back up just a wee bit here.
There's just a little bit of lovely little disc.
Questionable Nova Scotia weather conditions and hitting potholes, as I'm sure you all know, that could swallow your SUV whole.
Not because we have different opinions or different solutions,
but because we both are so stubborn that one of us has to be more right than the other.
Yeah, over the last week, I've watched you drive away to work each day, and I've heard the door shut as you arrive back home. I've waited for the porch light.
But my favorite memory of all is coming home at the end of the day.
So it has been a great pleasure to see Tate and Megan grow in their relationships with Josh and Twined in there, and Brett and Brandon, and Megan, you look absolutely stunning today.
Puts them right by the door in the garage that some of you were in last night in the garbage can, so I could see his creative, his energy, and his ability to change his own motors, and I stumbled over those daily.
First to get me to watch all those Mary-Kate and Ashley movies. First to dress me up and push me in her doll's stroller. And first to open and see what my presents were on my birthday.
No meal and mama's Dutch soup, too cool for school, so we quit and dropped out. If mama's his teacher, we still had our doubts.
Have so many people come out who know us well, and to celebrate this time of us coming together, and it's a special time for us. And it means a lot to have everyone
fruit.
Oh,
she looks fruit. Okay, so here's the question. What are three of Megan's finest features in 5 seconds?
No, time, dress pants, dress shoes.